dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as
sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this we're certain of. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is coming.